Actually, we have the operator risk in the end, because we're not the operators ourselves, but we sign off on long leases with operators. And basically, the whole business model of a REIT like Aedifica is based on long-term sustainable cash flows. So that means if things go wrong with your operators, then you have a problem, because the cash flows won't come. So basically, you want to understand the way they're funded, the way they work. You want to diversify the operator risk by doing business in several countries, so you're not depending on one social security system or one regulatory system, because the regulatory risk is the main risk in this business, as far as I'm concerned.